Atos described itself as a silent assassin during its annual Analyst conference in Boston. The French IT services provider is well known abroad and still remains a relatively new player in the US. But behind the scenes, execs say its technologies are having powerful impacts, pointing to industries like manufacturing.
No one comes near us on digital factory because we are able to, you know, deploy end-to-end connectivity in a shop floor. We are able to connect it with leading edge applications around analytics. We are able to secure it and offer to the customer the same harmonized security that they have for their IT.
Atos has brought an IoT approach to manufacturing, partnering with leaders in the space like Siemens to help customers use data as a core asset to their success.
We have implemented what we call a production twin. Like, we virtualize completely the production process so that they can optimize it and do it virtually before they do it in real time. As a consequence, they have reduced the time to market by 50%.
It all comes as Atos unveiled a bold new product portfolio, one that has been strengthened by a string of acquisitions. The biggest buy in 2018 was the US IT firm syntel for over $3.5 billion. And now, as the company eyes the future, execs lay out a three-year plan, one that focuses on cloud, services, security, and most of all, the customer.
You need best-in-class architecture capabilities from a hybrid and edge standpoint. You need best-in-class capabilities from digital and application. You need to understand the technology, and you need to also have a vertical spin in order to understand how this fits into the context of your customer. And this is what we're doing.
For more coverage on Atos, stay with CRN.com. Reporting for CRN TV, I'm Diana Blass.